All right, so I'm doing some preparation to make some fried dumpling, otherwise called Johnny cake. So baking powder, salt, a little butter, and I have my all-purpose flour inside this. So in this bowl I have all-purpose flour, a little butter, baking powder, and then I'm gonna mix this into a dough, and that's gonna be my fried dumpling. So let's go and see how this fried dumpling is gonna come down.